amp, then one without those, just bass and guitar, then one without the bass or anything, just the guitars. That's what's playing right now. And then I have his pre-production drums that can be put underneath the other guitars, and I have the bass by itself. So